Good afternoon children, today we are going to learn microbes. Already previous class we learned teeth. Yes, teeth topic we discussed in previous class. Today we are going to learn microbes. Microbes are the small living things. They can see only microscope. These microbes we can see only microscope. Okay? Microbes are found everywhere. Microbes found in every way, and they grow rapidly. They grow rapidly whichever warm, moisture, air, and food. They grow every day. Microbes are the small living things. These microbes we can see in only microscope. These microbes grow everywhere. In like warm place, moisture place, air, food, everywhere they grow rapidly. Next one, they may grow our body in or outside of our body. They may grow in or outside of our body. Microbes grow our body in or outside. Animals' body also grow in or out. Here see children, some microbes are the useful microbes. These useful microbes are helpful as digestion. And some harmful microbes. These harmful microbes can cause diseases. These harmful microbes are called as germs. Okay? Microbes are the two types. Some are the useful microbes, some are the harmful microbes. Useful microbes are add with our blood, okay, and digestion also. Next, harmful microbes. Harmful microbes are cause diseases. These harmful microbes are called as germs. These microbes are the four types. How many types of microbes? Four types. See, what are they? Microbes are four types. First one, bacteria. Second one, viruses. Third one, protozoa. Fourth one, fungi. Okay, now bacteria is a harmful. It is single-celled organism. In this bacteria may be broad shape or round shape or spiral shape. Bacteria is a very harmful to us, and it is a single cellular structure. They may be rod shape, round shape or spiral shape. This bacteria causes typhoid. Tuberculosis, and pneumonia. These diseases caused by bacteria. Typhoid, tuberculosis, pneumonia. These diseases caused by bacteria. Bacteria structure, see children. Bacteria structure, it is a spiral shape like this. Spiral shape or rod shape. They may be rod shape is a structure, bacteria structure. In this structure we can see in only microscope. Okay, we can see only microscope. Next, viruses. Next one, viruses. Viruses are smaller than bacteria. Virus microorganism smaller than bacteria. This virus can be seen in powerful microscope. This virus is seen in powerful microscope. Virus can see only powerful microscope. Okay, these viruses cause diseases. These viruses cause diseases like chickenpox, flu, polio, dengue, common cold. These diseases caused by virus. It is virus is a very smaller than bacteria. Structure around it is smaller than the chudalki, but it is a very dangerous. See, this is caused by common cold and chickenpox, flu, polio, dengue. These diseases caused by virus. Okay, now virus structure. Like this. It is a virus structure. Protozoa structure already you can see like this, okay? It is a protozoa structure. Okay, protozoa is a single-celled microorganism. In this protozoa caused by malaria and dysentery diseases. Okay, next fungi. Next fungi microorganism. Fungi grow in decaying matter, and these fungi causes skin diseases. Fungi cause skin diseases like ringworm. And athlete's foot. Okay, this type of diseases caused by fungi. Okay, fungi growing decaying matter. In this fungi causes skin diseases like ringworm or athlete's foot. However, some fungi called yeast. In this yeast help to make bread soft. In this yeast help to make bread soft. Okay, fungi grow in decaying matter. It causes skin diseases like ringworm and Netflix foot. And fungi also called as, some fungi called as yeast. Some fungi are called as yeast. In this yeast, help to make bread soft. Help to make bread soft. Some microbes are useful bacteria there. Some microbes, useful some bacteria. Change milk to curd. Yeast change to milk to curd. Next one, produce vitamins in our body. Produce vitamins in our body. Some bacteria, some microorganisms are produce vitamins our body. Some microorganisms, some bacteria change milk to curd. Okay, next, help in the decaying of dead plants and animals. In some bacteria, help in the decaying of dead plants and dead animals. And help in the digestion of roughages. Some bacteria help digestion of roughages in animals. Are you understanding, children? These are the microbes. Microbes are the small living things. These microbes, we can see only microscope. Some microbes are the harmful, some microbes are the useful to us. These microbes are the four types: bacteria, viruses, protozoa, virus. Already we discussed bacteria. It is a single celled organism. Okay, bacteria causes typhoid, tuberculosis, and pneumonia. Virus caused by dysentery, chickenpox, flu, and like that. Okay, next, protozoa. Protozoa caused by malaria and dysentery. Fungi is caused by skin diseases like ringworm and athlete's foot. Are you understand, children, to discuss? Yes. Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much.